Oh yeah, I gotta. This is where it gets really shitty. So, who knows how they got in here? Oh my god, no. And the water does, of course, fill up over time. And you can't stick to any of these walls, and the water starts filling back up. Oh my god, fuck off. Fuck off! Did I hit it? I did not hit it. Oh my god! Fuck off! Okay, that's the last of them. No! Don't you do it!
Definitely not dropping the soap in here!
Come on, come on. Please, thank you! Oh.
Here's some more hurt.
this is progress. Maybe it's a loop around. Maybe it's just more bullshit.
Lizard is out. I have to make sure Gwen's okay.
Fuck this. Look at that. This shit is toxic, Sume. Hey, I bet through there is the way I'm supposed to go. Out, gents, and...
Provided you'll just embarrass yourself even more.
That's
is this avant-garde or post-apocalyptic?
Bit of both. Ugh. I don't know about you, dear viewer, but I feel like Spider-Man.
I'm wasting time.
Hey, guys.
Clearing a path, huh?
No ticket, no getting in.
The Hunter! Gwen must be close.
Gwen! Where are you?
Here, Pete. Almost to the finish line.
Well, get in the damn thing.
Make the Hunter lizard-proof. This hunk of metal can shoot bullets and lasers, and I bet Nick can shoot the serum as well. Don't you think?
You're a genius, man! You're hot! That's not a bad combo!
Your impatient fans out there to chill out!
Star Control, right, I'm on it! Smack you dead!
Oh! Haha, webbing is sticky.
Back off! Way off! Gwen, heads up!
I'm sorry! There was no other way!
Get wrecked!
I have to keep trying.
Rockstar,
adored by
the masses?
robot.
Robot's fine. Camera would pull back a little farther, this would be much easier. Up there, of course.
Something tells me you guys aren't interested in an orderly debate. Move away!
Oh my god, can I please be the last one?
Nope.
Well, of course not. Can that be the last one?
Nope.
Fuck's sake.
You guys have good health insurance.
Yay! Oh. Hey. You'd think I would have done something about that.
And exit lizard, stage right!
Glad you're doing better.
We're standing on the poison goo.
Thanks.
You saved me. Twice in one day.
Well, what's the point of saving the world if Gwen Stacy's not in it?
She's super dead in the movie. Well, the second one, at least.
Nice way to change the subject.
Someone has to keep you focused.
I appreciate it.
So, what do we do about Connors?
Inject him with some of this good stuff, then spread it to the city.
Sorry. I had to do it. Now.
But
because later I'll be lizard food?
Just get out there. Go save the day.
Sweetheart, this ain't the first time I've caught a scientist who mutated into a giant lizard.
The hunter will help you find him. Be careful.
Hey, buddy.
Sift through this scrap heap to find the serum. Don't try and stop me from turning you back. Any last words from the lizard before I get my friend back? Words, Connors. With syllables? The toughest fights are always the ones closest. I know you're in there, Doc. I need you to stop. I'm not sure how much or either one of us can take.
Did I not dodge that? Cause I'm pretty sure I hit the dodge prompt. Okay, that was interesting.
What can I do?
Alright. Again, I hit the prompt. Oh, wow, look at him moving like not at all. Fucking... Come on. Interact. There we go. God, the way he's just kind of sliding around the room is really bad. Oh, come on! Why is it not registering when I hit buttons? Okay. Surely to God, they wouldn't make me do this more than 3 goddamn times.
Come on, Connors! Too old for hide and seek! Okay, buddy! If you're trying to scare me, it's working!
I'm literally just holding forward. Wow, those rats are huge!
I know what's coming. Sure don't like it. Hold on, Doc.
Oh, hey, more of those piranha things that were assholes. Yeah, this is just like the crawling segments in the tunnels, but...
Don't walk next.
I don't know what the point of viewing me control during that segment was, but... And this is the final fight of the game. For this fight is. Now I do. I think I mashed too quickly through that prompt. Stab him! So, as you've probably noticed, I have to do this 6 times. Oh, or, okay, maybe twice? Oh. Okay, I was wrong. I think. But, well, how did he fall?
Connors! Come on, wake up! Are you alright?
You saved the lizard.
I saved you.
Is everyone alright? Gwen?
She's fine. You didn't hurt anybody. Except me.
What about Smythe?
If there's any justice in the jail cell downtown.
I see. I guess his dream failed. He saw the world in black and white. And tried to shape it to his vision. But it's all just shades of gray, isn't it?
I guess so.
Well.
Oh, that was...
I guess it's time to get back to the asylum. I hear it's movie night.
You saved the day, Doc. Today, the lizard was a hero.
He's still inside, Peter. Lurking in the shadows.
We all have our monsters. Keeping them at bay makes us strong. Smythe couldn't see that.
That he who is without sin cast the first stone. So much like your father, Peter.
What amazing restraint. Game could have easily just had me do that same segment 6 times, and I only had to do it twice.
Come on, Whitney. Spider-Man saves the world. You can do it.
Not gonna happen. Spider-Man, once believed to be the cause of the outbreak, is now being called a hero by city officials and the public.
Yes! You owe me a dollar.
I'll write you a check.
We've learned that Spider-Man not only fought the robots and cross-species holding the city under siege, but also helped develop a cure for the outbreak.
Hey, what about me, Whitney?
What about you? I bet you wind up in a secret underground lair of some other mad scientist by the end of the day, and I'll have to save you.
Oh, is that what I am? A damsel in distress?
I don't know, but you're definitely distressing me.
Another cheesy line to go in your collection.
Going to such dangerous lengths as to break the infamous Dr. Kirk Connors out at the Beloit Mental Facility in order to develop a cure.
I know Connors helped you, but I'm still missing a father.
I know.
As officials monitor the situation and ensure that the infection is not spread, I'm sorry. I'm being told that Dr. Smythe, who was arrested earlier today for his involvement in this crisis, has apparently escaped police custody.
A guy in a wheelchair ran away from the police? I gotta do something.
Tomorrow. Deal with it tomorrow.
This is Whitney Chang with...
Deal with it in the sequel. Well, I don't know what to say other than fucking finally. It's an enjoyable game, but the last half of it gets pretty repetitious, as you saw. $20 or so if you're a Spider-Man fan, I'd recommend it, but if you're looking for a game like this, the Arkham Asylum series is much better. And that'd be my recommendation. But that was The Amazing Spider-Man on the PS3. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you'll come join us for whatever we do next, and, I hope you're keeping up, because there'll be some Mortal Kombat X on the channel soon. Thanks a lot, everybody. Bye. Thank you.
feel my legs again. I'm turning into one of them. They think they saved the city. How can you regain your humanity when the beast infects your soul? I did the right thing. I had the answer. It's in me, taking my thoughts, my body. I will not live like that. I am in control. In control, I am not one of them. I will never be one of them.
Species detection.